I've only read about it. I know it's extremely rare. So he can't feel or touch?
No, he responds to normal touch and pressure. His body just can't recognize sensations of pain. SIBA is a very dangerous condition. He could bite his own tongue off and not even realize it. He could break a bone and keep on playing. Even hot foods have to be checked before he eats them.
Of course.
He has to be checked hourly for cuts and bruises, and not just his arms and legs, but his whole body, even inside his mouth. This is very important. Martin can't tell when something hurts.
Hi there. I bought this new bike for my nephew's birthday, but he doesn't like the color. Can you believe that? I was gonna just throw it out when I saw you and I thought, there's a kid who would probably love a new bike. Am I right? It's right in my truck. Wanna take a look? You like red?
It's difficult and exhausting. I've been through 2 8s already.
You don't have to worry, Mrs. Bristol. Whatever you need, I'm here.
Would you like to meet him now?
Yes, please.
Mark!
It's good to see you. How are you holding up?
Okay.
You know, you were here once before. Not that big. Remember?
Not really.
So that's everything? Just until your father finishes remodeling the den.
I'll be in college. They're here!
Now remember, calm and compassionate. Now, Wendy!
Hi.
He's an only child.
Hi!
Hi.
Do you like mice?
No.
How about snakes?
No.
Out of the family.
You must be starving.
Not really.
Go
Come on, Randy. This dog is always under my feet.
Come on in.
Hey, Dad, need some help?
Yeah, I can use a hand.
Mom, Dad needs some help.
Do you really get up at 4 every morning?
When I'm in training, yeah.
Can't you use a treadmill? Dad got one. Hangs his shirt on it.
Wendy!
I run distance.
This is my room. Or was my room.
No, you'll be sleeping here just until Jonathan finishes remodeling the den.
You didn't have to do that.
Whiskers, how'd you get out of there? You naughty little boy.
We'll be having supper in just a few minutes. If you need anything, just give a shout. This is your home, too, now. She's really taking it hard.
Well, what do you expect? Her whole life's been turned upside down overnight.
Hey, Melissa, you leaving already?
Yeah.
Hey, can you cover my shift tomorrow?
I have exams.
I know. I have to take Jess to the doctor again.
How about Danielle?
I asked her already.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, sweetie.
It's no use.
Who's there? Hello?
I'm gonna die down here.
No! No, we're gonna get out of here!
What day is it?
Curiosity killed the cat. Pope on this road.
Yeah, I see that.
Your arm is bleeding. You want to come inside? You can wash up.
It's nothing. Oh, shit.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah, it's just my leg.
You want me to give you a ride home?
No, it's okay, really.
It's not a big deal. Just a couple miles up the street.
How do you know?
Small town. Come on, what are neighbors for?
A few miles? It's hardly neighbors.
Down here, that's the next door neighbor.
Okay, sure.
All right, be right back.
I think I'm just gonna walk.
Are you afraid?
I'm not afraid.
Great. Bring it on. What's your name?
Allison.
William.
Slow down. I've never been on one of these things before.
After my accident, doctor said I'd never ride again. You're kidding. So where are you from?
Chicago.
I was there once. What brings you to this armpit?
I came to live with my uncle.
Problem with the parents? Family issues?
Yeah.
You too, huh? What kind of problems?
You're dead.
Shit, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Thanks for the ride.
Keep it. You need it.
Interesting.
and steer are led to slaughter. They smell the stench of fear and blood, and they panic. Sometimes we'd have to saw off their hind legs so they couldn't run.
No, please.
Still here? See you later. Bye.
Bye. You sure you're all right?
Yeah, gotta get it over with sooner or later.
Should be fine. Center plant. It's been closed for years.
I saw someone there yesterday while I was jogging. A boy.
A boy?
Yeah, I thought so.
Probably just some kids vandalizing the place. Kind of wish you'd stay away from there and jog on the main road.
Yeah, get hit by a truck.
Graham's a pack rat. That place should be condemned.
Someone lives there?
Yeah, he stays mostly to himself.
You know him?
We're about the same age. He never went to school. His dad made him work that place day and night. It was a meatpacking plant. Until they couldn't afford to upgrade the equipment to code. I'll tell you one thing, I don't miss the smell. Pick you up at 2:30. Thank you. sound of no fear. No pain. The sound of peace. Redemption begins with forgiveness, absolution. You're my witness.
Didn't I? Yeah, the bolts were stripped.
1750.
Can I have the 50 cents?
Yeah, right.
Thanks, Eddie.
Jonathan, how's that extension coming?
Oh, it's going really good.
You know you got drywall nails here?
Oh, shit.
Just cheerleading. Unless you could kick a field goal.
That's it? There isn't much of a demand for girls' sports in this area.
Our cheerleading squad did win best routine in the state final last year.
Falling and crushing you?
How's your leg?
Oh, it's better. So, this is what you do? Fix cars?
Guidance counselor told me my aptitude tested either medical school or auto mechanic. Can't stand the sight of blood, so.
Okay, well, I don't want to bother you, so.
Oh, hey.
Yeah?
You busy later?
I was gonna go home and stare at the ceiling till I fell asleep. Why?
Well, I was wondering if maybe you wanted to, Excuse me.
Billy!
Dad?
In here!
Christ.
God. I dropped the fucking remote. Oh, be careful. Ow, Jesus.
Sorry,
oh,
man.
Man.
You're dead weight.
Yeah, but I'm not dead yet.
Can I help?
Just lift me up.
Yeah, just hold it.
Come on, just okay. Put me back on my chair. You got it.
Here.
You could have hurt yourself.
What do you mean, coulda? Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Dad, this is Allison. Allison, this is my dad.
Hi.
She's from Chicago.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
From Chicago?
Yeah.
I hate Chicago. Hey, at least you're not gay, right?
Dad.
You know, he spends most of the time alone in his room doing who knows what.
Yeah, you should talk.
Yeah, that's about the only thing I got left.
I should probably go.
Oh, no, stay.
No, it's getting late. I really have to get home.
It's not normally like this. It's usually much worse.
Well, maybe you should give him the helmet.
Bye. What the hell's the matter with you?
Can't you take a joke? Hey, come on. Hey, toss me my cigarettes. Hey, what... Now, what am I supposed to do?
Where were you?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
Jonathan.
I thought we said 2:30.
I left early.
We were beginning to worry.
Well, I said I'm sorry.
Let's not make it a habit. Okay?
Okay.
You've been to Paris?
Yeah, a few times.
Wow, you've been to so many cool places.
Yeah, my dad used to turn all of his business trips into family vacations. He was great like that.
I've never been anywhere.
Oh, maybe someday you can go to Chicago with me.
Tomorrow?
No.
Hi, guys. Wendy.
Can I borrow your camera?
Yeah, there's a few more pictures left. You can finish the roll if you want.
Dad, can we go to France?
Sure, I'll cash in some stock options.
See what I mean?
How about Pittsburgh, huh?
How much longer do I have to give up my room?
Not much longer.
Don't you think Whiskers needs a bigger cage?
I think that cage is just fine.
Do you think Allison's happy here?
I hope so.
I don't think she likes me.
How could somebody not like you?
I know, right?
Right. You know, I'm feeling something. I feel a little hungry.
Oh, no!
I need a pillow sandwich!
I've done everything you've asked me. You can make it stop. Thank you.
mother can't trust you. You're gonna have to make it up to them somehow. They take advantage of vulnerability and weakness. Bury it. Furnace needs scrubbing. You caused all this.
Good, sweetie.
Theories on our emotional development are divided into two schools of thought. Whether we're products of genetics, predisposed to exhibit certain behavioral patterns, or products of our environment. Evolutionary biologists believe that our inherited genes are what determine development. Opponents argue that our individuality is directly influenced by the patterns of behavior that we see and hear every day. In other words, a child raised in a loving environment will respond to the world in a much different way than a child raised in fear or taught to hate. Our children are, in essence, mirror images of ourselves. Our beliefs, our ideologies, our conscience. Ground control to Major Tom. Which brings us to psychotherapy, the psychoanalytic theory of personality. This will be on the test, people.
Have some fun.
You starting your own pharmacy?
I got headaches.
I can't stay out late.
Don't worry, I'll be back on Monday.
Yeah, I restored it piece by piece. Thought about opening up my own body shop one day, but...
Why don't you?
Well, my daddy's not so good on his own. So, how far do you run, anyway?
5-6 miles.
I would have a heart attack.
Yeah. These will give you a heart attack.
Guess you never eat junk like this, huh?
I'm not in training right now.
Yeah, me neither. Mom died a couple years ago. Pneumonia.
Has he always been,
Yeah, he used to work construction. He lost the use of his legs in an accident. In Chicago, actually.
My father always wanted a boy. He was a track star and just missed qualifying for the Olympics in 76. He tried to correct that failure through me. They were driving home from dinner just a mile from the house, and an SUV blew a stop sign. It's funny how everything can change in an instant. A stranger can come along and in the blink of an eye just destroy everything.
Say, came to live with your uncle?
I have a grandmother who lives in New York, but she's agoraphobic. Real freak show, so. It was her and my uncle.
Bet you wish she went to New York now, huh?
I hate New York.
Mouth. Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm taking you home. Allison! Your mother and father worked hard so you could be somebody. Am I gonna let you derail that by hanging out with that trailer trash?
You don't even know him.
I know that kid better than you ever will. Your father was here.
Look, sports college, that whole thing, that was my father's dream, not mine. I never wanted any of it.
Well, what do you want? Do you want to live in the back of a truck? Do you want to collect welfare?
You think I wanted to come here? You think I wanted to come and live with you?
My brother and I made a promise a long time ago. Should something happen to either of us, we'd be there for each other's kids. It's not one you ever expect to have to keep. I'm not going back on my word. But it's your life. You want to try it out on your own? Go ahead.
You want me to get out?
I want you to make a choice. We'll do things my way for a while. Just as long as we understand each other.
Thank you.
to you anymore. This is my house. I'm not gonna be like you, condemned. I'm fixing what you broke. Go back to hell where your bed is made.
Trusted me.
Yeah, Jonathan will too. You just have to give him a chance. Besides, it's not you he doesn't trust.
I can take care of myself.
No, I know you can. He's just trying to look out for you. Please.
What's he got against Julian anyway?
We've known Billy since he was this high. He's had to deal with more than his share of problems.
That's not his fault. I mean, I think it's wonderful how he takes care of his father, especially after what happened to his mother.
Well, she did that to herself.
You can't give yourself pneumonia.
She didn't die of pneumonia. Billy's mother, she killed herself.
What?
Hung herself in the garage.
Billy was the one who found her. It was really hard on him. Now the doctors put him on all sorts of medication. He's gotten in a lot of trouble around town. I think Jonathan's just afraid he's a little unstable. And his father. Where are you going?
I need to sort things out in my head.
Hey, Allison, want to play a game?
Maybe later, okay?
Where are you going?
in trouble? I'm not going to hurt you. I want to help you. Is your name Martin? Here, come with me. You can't stay here. It's not safe. What's wrong? You don't have to be afraid. You can trust me.
You shouldn't be down here.
She's just blowing off some steam. No 17-year-old wants to be told what to do. Not yet.
I don't have any brothers or sisters because Dad's lazy. And now he's chased her away, too. Way to go, Dad.
She never came home last night.
I know.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go find her.
I need to speak to Allison.
She's not here.
It's important.
She isn't here, Billy.
We thought she was with you.
No. She's been gone all night?
Since yesterday.
This is your goddamn fault.
Stop. Jonathan!
Stay the hell away from her!
Jonathan!
Don't push me!
Jonathan!
You're no good! You're just like your old man! Good for nothing! You stay away from my niece!
Feelings. They can't know fear. But if they can't know fear, then why do they run?
Anybody home? Who's there? It's Jonathan Miller. I'm looking for my niece. She didn't come home last night. I've been looking all over for her. I thought she might have wandered over here. Have you seen her? No. Listen, do you have a young boy living over here? She said she saw a boy running around over here.
Just get off my property.
Mind if I come in a moment?
I'm busy.
Just a moment.
Just a second.
Uncle Jay!
Allison!
Allison! Allison! I can't hear you.
William! Open the door!
Locked.
Hurry!
Leave me alone! I don't care! Let him find out! Do it. I can't. You leave him alone. He hasn't done anything. No, no, I need him. Who's gonna help me clean up? You know I can't stand it.
No, 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 no! Shut up! Shut up! He wouldn't dare.
look at me like that. You don't ask why. You just do. That's just the way it is. You think you owe me? Think maybe I should grow eyes in the back of my head? They abandoned you. What would you be without me? You feel guilty or something? Don't feel guilty. Child shouldn't feel guilty about nothing. You don't feel anything, do you? Guilt, pain, regret, nothing, do you? Who are you to judge me? Don't try anything funny while I'm gone. They're watching.
Nothing.
home soon. Finally!
Yes?
From my hand. Trusted me. Even at the end. Unconditional. Not like me.
do. You come with me. Come with me. Please, come with me. Help me. Help me redeem myself.
I didn't tell you that, okay?
I understand why they run. even a dumb animal knows when it's been betrayed. Feel betrayed? No. That's why you didn't run. You knew you had it coming! You. You never.
Counted four bodies.
Any idea what caused it?
Tough to say. A stove left on, a cigarette left burning. Probably got trapped. Tried to call for help, but flames consumed them.
Yeah.
anybody here?
Can you help me?